No! No, no, don't let them take me there! No, don't take me there! No!
The Shaw Festival is a place where you get to do scripts that are not done almost anywhere else in the country.
The Shaw Festival Theater is one of the most ambitious theater companies in North America.
My mother didn't buy this for whores to eat on.
It is a place where we engage people's minds and hearts.
The theater is named for Irish playwright George Bernard Shaw.
Shaw was a great playwright.
He was the ultimate provocateur, challenged all types of assumptions and conventional ideas.
Yes.
And you told me that you were jealous of him.
Oh, God, I didn't mean literally.
It doesn't matter.
The Festival Theater presents plays by Bernard Shaw and other playwrights who carry on Shaw's provocative exploration of society.
Just bring in your paper. And I guarantee you, you will find four or five or six articles in that newspaper pertinent to that day's news which directly relate to the play we're doing.
The Shaw Festival Theater is home to one of the largest ensemble acting companies in North America.
So in that sense then, I think let's just see how far we can kind of push it.
It was very scary. I thought I have to kind of prove myself with this.
The Shaw Festival is located in historic and picturesque Niagara-on-the-Lake, Ontario. The theater season runs from April through October, with 10 plays staged in four different venues.
Our main function today is to unload the trucks and put the set on stage for tomorrow.
You see so much of the theater at the front, and you think that's all of it, but it's like an iceberg, you know? 80% of the stuff is below the water.
You must tell anyone, Hedda.
This is a quick change from that costume to this costume. 1 minute. That's shoes, pantyhose, dress.
All the departments are coming together to create magic.
That's what theater is in its pure form. All artists collaborating together to make the whole.